Yellowjackets spoilers ahead. Did you know that Ella Purnell was the only one who was told that Jackie would die in the season 1 finale? None of the other cast members had any idea.